Here I am putting on a handle and trimming a mug. First, I tap center it, go into the sidewall, and establish the foot with the flat edge of the tool. After I'm done establishing the foot, I use the curved end of the tool to go into the bottom of the pot and take out the excess. Just gotta be careful not to go too far. And then I grab my noodle, and I start blending it in, polish it up with a sponge, pull it, make sure it's all aligned. And then I tear off the excess, add my stamp, and voila.